And the winner is a film that actually I thought, given the events of this week, was a documentary, but it isn't. It's In the Loop. Could we have Armando, Iannucci, Peter Capaldi, Gina McKee, and Kevin Loder, and Adam Tandy?
Hello, we're from comedy. I mean, Ian said it was the hardest. It's not the hardest, but it is different. I remember, it's the first film I made, and I wasn't used to getting notes, and all the notes were from people who'd worked in drama, and you could tell they worked in drama, because against all the jokes was the note, do we actually need this? to which the answer is yes. So I'd like to thank, first of all, Alistair Campbell for getting us off to a great start when the film came out by saying it was rubbish and bore no relation to the truth. The twat. I'd like to thank Tony Blair for showing us that you don't have to be evil to start a war, you just have to be an idiot. I'd like to thank BBC Films for backing us right from the start and really being with us all the way, and I look forward at some point, in hopefully in the not-too-distant future, to being paid. it's been a terrific ride, and this is the icing on the cake, and it's voted for by the public, so this is immensely pleasing. So thank you very much.